Is this like okay for you guys or? Shit's dark as hell. I'm like that guy in Beauty and the Beast. This is gonna make me nuts. I can already tell not being able to see is gonna make me just fucking lose my mind. Oh. Oh. Oh my gosh, you lose your, can I, oh God, I'm burned. Okay, well I guess now we know that that's how that works. Okay. Can I push this? Okay. Nice, nice, nice. I guess you have to find all the candles. Oh, maybe you don't have to find all the candles.
I don't know, I'm not going for a perfect game. I just wanna let it go. I like his little feet. They're cute.
Oh. Apparently that kills you. Or you know. do, yeah. Man. Hello? Can I please? Oh. I think I burned a little too much there. But chill. Wait, there's one up there. Yeah, I would have missed. No! Oh. Okay. My Instagram is only does one. Oh, I got all of them. Yes.
Let me up here.
There's sound. Wait, really? I asked you guys in the start if there was sound, and you said yeah. I thought I got smushed. No! That fell off. But there's something like kind of nauseating about this game. Nauseating. Like, because it's on the boat and it's rocking the whole time. Oh. All right. Buzz up, Otek. See you later. There's like a thing to push over here. Put me up here, you. There we go. I'm actually stuck. I'm stuck. I'm drowned. Hi, Su Young. Lorenzina! Thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate that so much. Thank you.
Yay, welcome. No leg. Oh. Oh. It's lagging. No. This one? Fuck it. Okay, I've just got a little tiny bit of wig left. What? Oh, there's a thing right here. Okay. Okay, it was hard to see. It was hard to see!
Captivated by an illuminated new world, he wonders what has brought the abandoned ship back to life, and what mysteriousness lights the way ahead.
Code only for 0% off. Don't forget, boys. What's that? Hey!
Apple!
Howdy, Apple.
Thank you so much for the 25 motherfucking months in a row. What up, App? Giddy up, motherfucker! How I get you to go? Go. 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 These flowers. Boop. Nothing. They're death. These flowers are nothing? Make a noise. There has to be, right? There has to be something to do here. Knock over some of those lame ass books. Can't. Oops. My eyes bolt. My eyes hurt already. I really think I have to figure out how to make this move. Yeah, dude, let's get some momentum going. Yes. Plank. I didn't even see a fucking plank. I'm just gonna jump forward until we'll see what happens. Oh. What the fuck? That didn't even look like a platform to me. Just look like some seaweed. Okay. Nice call, nice call. Jump on some weeds. Did not realize that was like so far beneath. How do I? A little confused about how to get over there. I'm not gonna stress out too hard about it. Oh, I guess we just jump all the way around. That's worth. Two more. The noises that the bottles make. Whoa. Let me up here. Magic. I missed one. That's okay though. I don't think there's any violence in this game. I think you're just a candle man. Without a candle plan. It stopped randomly. No, I've never done. I'm not that good at skipping rocks. Didn't even realize they stopped. I mean, it's nice. It's pleasant. It's nice to look at. I'm not gonna make it. Candle brother. You're right, I should be playing this game in the dark with candles. By women for women. Dude, it's cute. I mean, it's nice looking. For us, by us. Yeah. I feel like these book pages things are a little bit weird because you don't like die when they fold up, which is kind of weird, right? Sorry, Emmy. Oh, wait. Well, I guess we just won't get that one. Wait, can I move this? Okay. I see. Let me up here. No way. No. I will, thank you. I don't understand. Just let me up here. Okay. Thought maybe if I went this way, but no, that's not it. Can I push this off the side? You might just lose if you do this. I think that you do. Fuck you. Kill that too. Bye. I've killed all my chances of getting across. Yeah! Okay. Okay, I was a little bit mad that I couldn't jump on this bottle to get up here. But what the fuck? It really feels like I'm supposed to be able to do that. Doesn't it? Like, that really should work. Oh, you're right. The dust carries you up. Oh, you're smart. Oh, no, you're wrong. Because the dust just pushes you to the side. It doesn't push you up. I think it won't work. It should. Okay, I'll try again. Wait. No, no, no. Stop, stop, stop. Okay. Let me up! Yeah! Thank you. Good shit. I thought it would push you up because there's like the upward ones and there's the sideways ones. But that's not high enough. Oh, I have to like roll it down here, I guess. Oh, I can't. Can I jump to that lower platform? Or no? I think, like, didn't I try it before and it just killed me instantly? Well, I have to try again because I don't know what else to do. I feel like this has to be right. It's not. Fuck. I really thought that was gonna be right. Use the lower one. Push the low one out, use the lower one. Push the low one out. We all know what that means. Push the small one out of the way. For what? Oh, for the big one. Oh, that's smart. Good call. Your cat is trying to smack you.
Safe with the light by his side, he approaches the ship. Strange and dark noises fill the air, but the little candle presses on.
What? Oh, it's wings. Unlock. Just ban astronomical. Honestly. What an asshole. Like, people act like playing a game on stream is exactly the same as playing it off stream. Like, I would fucking love to watch him stream for 8+ hours and then play this game on stream. I would love to see that. Like, it literally just makes streamers not want to play any game on stream when the chat actually flames you for every little mistake. Like, why can't it be like we're all, like, having fun and playing the game and figuring it out together instead of just being like, wow, you're so fucking stupid that I figured this out before you. Like, I'm so smart, by the way. Like, yeah, dude, you're fucking awesome. Can't see shit. Ah, I'm falling. Wait, I'm actually dead here no matter what. I'm trapped right here. My only option was to fall and die. Cruising. Okay, very carefully walking. Ah! Okay. Ah! Okay. It actually, the boat moving makes it so hard. Wait, does this even hit you? It kind of looks like it doesn't. It looks like it's in the background. Okay. Hang on, Will. Oh. Ah. Hey. Oh my god, dude. I don't know. No, okay, that one wasn't in the background. But, okay, so I have to jump on the chain. I have to jump on the chain and then jump. I actually have to test right now if it's in the background because I'm curious. It's not in the background. Now we know for sure. That was a test run. Okay. No, I really thought maybe I could just make it if I jumped really fast. Okay. Okay, we got this time for sure. 100. What the fuck? Okay, now actually 100, we have it. Like 1 split second off. Oops. Don JQ got himself the car. Oh my god. The perfect 100 IQ club. Wow, all my candles got raised. That's fucked up. It is like Little Nightmares. That's what it reminds me of too. I feel like it's made by the same people. Okay. If I get really close to it, I can make the jump, but I can't burn. Wait, oh my god, I've been thinking that I need to step on the chain this whole time, but I actually don't, huh? I'm so stupid. I've been like thinking that I needed to, but I actually just can hop over it. I was like, how am I supposed to make this timing? It's so hard. First try, by the way. Okay. Oh, all right. Okay. So you need to just like run with it. King Oberyn, thank you so much for the Twitch Prime sub. I appreciate that so much. Thank you. Okay, go, please. Stressing me out. A brain lit. That emote was my idea, by the way. You're welcome. We should make a Yoni brainlet. Sure. We're driving. Hey, Gian, if you're still in here, do you have your driver's license? I like would not be that surprised if you didn't. Okay, so AEO. Of course not. Yeah, me either. But I live in Texas. If you lived in Texas, you probably would have yours. It's like shameful that I don't. What did that do? Okay, A-H-O. This one is H in my mind. This square with a circle in the middle is an H. Alright. Oh, I didn't light the candle. Okay, so... It's called Candle Man. Is this what I, is this what I did with the wheel? By spinning it like that? Did I, like, lock it? Oh, I did. Okay, because now it's in a different spot. Oh, I see. Okay, so we do this 1 second. And we have to find the A one, which is over there. So we have to make I guess, like this, we will be able to go under. I don't freaking know. Okay. Now I turn it back the other way. So that hammer thing is in the middle. Okay, now we have to find the O. Oh, I like that Gyps candle wax. Okay, the O is over there. So, I think more this way. Is that right? We want that to not be sitting on fire. So you have to tilt it more this way. That's me. The Goody Tama butt. There we go. did it. Oh, there's a... We got all the candles. I wonder how many chapters there are in this game. That's high stress. What? How do you... I'm really confused at this one. What the fuck? Can you actually just run it? No, you can't. There's no way. I don't know how to fucking do this, actually. I have no idea. I can, like, just jump down to a level. Nope. Do you think you can pause in between? Maybe. Jumping off the side did not work. It literally looked like hinting. Oops. What? I can't believe that worked. What the fuck? I honestly really didn't think it was going to. Okay. Okay. Okay, I just walk on the side and knock a hit. Between the boxes somehow? What the hell type of bullshit is that? Okay. Wait, no, I'm sorry. Don't leave me. Okay. Okay, I got it. I thought I could, like, go around. Okay, wait. I got it. It's actually so hard with the little spaces in between the mat they're standing on. If you're on the right side, you're good. I think you have to jump over the thing. Couldn't jump! I swear! This is Dark Souls. What?! I actually just can't make it over that, like, ridge. The bolt. Fuck, man. I'm gonna lose this. Please jump! I can't! If you actually touch the pipe, you lose instant. I'm just gonna hold flame, like, the whole time. Wait, maybe I can just sit here. Uh-oh, that's so much easier. Oh my god. Wait. No, 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 I'm sorry, I'm sorry. It burned out my whole light. Fuck. Your light burns out super quick if you hold it. Look how low it is already. This is bad news for me. That was the end. I actually thought that was the ending thing because it always looks like a circle. I jumped into it. Oh my god. But hi arugula, what's up? Hi, Missy. Just go into the vortex of death. God. Good night, Nick. I feel like I should suicide now because I don't have that many lives left. Shut the fuck up. I do actually have to end now. Get back to 10. candle spearing from fire. Good night, GN. See you later. Thanks for stopping by. I have to do this. If I don't start with 10, it's gonna be too hard. I like that emote. The urn. This is the urn. Okay, here we go. Hi, Cheetah. Oh my god. No. No! One shot. Actually, one shot at that time. Hi, Olga.
With the abandoned ship behind him, the little candle goes forth towards the lighthouse. An exotic land awaits up ahead, lush and full of wonders. But beware the dangers that lie hidden beneath its beauty.
Just telling me the way to go. What's this? Oh. Fuck. I really thought that was right, dude. It tricked me. High fives. What up? This way. I really trust these little blue flowers. If they say this is the way to go, then this is the way to go. When you get a new candle, does it like replenish your wick or whatever? Yeah, it does. Oh, I actually did not realize that at all. Easy. Whoa. What the hell was that? Oh. Wait, but how am I? Okay. I was really scared to jump. I thought it was death. Okay, easy. Easy level. I mean, I missed the candles and I suicided one time, but you know, like more or less. I wonder what the point of these are. Hi, sick me. Here? But I need that. Wait! Oh. No! The blue flower's tricked me that time. I really thought... What if I go this way? What's this? Okay. Oh, I see. Okay, so this thing, because it has light, it makes all these open. So we have to hit this thing. What? JK, they stayed open. I really thought as soon as I hit it, they were all going to close. So what the hell do we do with this? Whatever, just ignore it. Go on to the next. Do not. Not close, by the way. Okay, I really think if we light this right here, we die instantly. So I'm just gonna run through. I wonder how long this game is. The little squeaking noises. Sounds like he's got, like, rubber shoes on. Sounds like he's wearing the nurse's shoes in One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest. That's what it reminds me of. I'm pretty sure she was in that movie where the nurse had squeaky shoes. Banana leaf. I really thought I missed that. Sarkozy. Or something. Is it actually Nurse Ratched? I thought it was the roll and kill me. Yes, this is Dark Souls. Undershot the jump. I really thought. Oh God. Oh Eh. Okay, so okay. No. I thought I made that. My crowdy champ. How am I supposed to actually know how low that is, realistically? I thought it was like not jump level. Realistically, though, how can I be expected to know how high this is? God, I may have put myself in a precarious situation. What? Well, it's lit now. That's the important thing. It's lit. It's lit. I can see it when I jump next time. Like, everything will be okay. I didn't expect them all to fall like that. What's bipped in? No. Oh, the ciphers? Yeah, I do. Uh-huh. Why'd you call him Bippin? I thought it was in the air, okay? I thought it was in the air. That's why I jumped. Here, I guess? Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god. Not like this. That one was invisible. me just... Please. I'm tilted AF. Is this one of those spike flowers over here? So fucking... cut a bitch if I died on that.
Vines vanish into a tranquil sea.
Good. Fuck off with those stupid ass vines. Lost his way in the water. Hi, Wicked.
Suddenly, a brilliant wave of ripples appears. Could this be the way?
If it's light, it's right. That's my motto. Ross! Thank you so much for the bits! Yay!
Thank you so much, Ross, for the 3,500 bits. I appreciate that so much. Thank you, dude.
Hell yeah. Thank you, thank you. And that light is right, so... very questionable, Ross. What is this? Nothing? Okay. Said if it's light, it's right. Thank you, human. At least somebody got it. I feel like I need, like, Fantasia music going to this. Wait. Oh my god. Man, I guess I won't go for that candle. It's chill, it's chill. I'm not gonna go for it. Easy clap. Come back! I missed my boat. I'm about to eat the rest of that little mane. A lot. This reminds me of, have you guys played The Lion King on SNES? The waterfall part? It's kind of like that. Except easier. Does anyone know how many chapters this game is? Whoa. Oh. Okay. But it didn't heal my candle. Oh, and you don't have to hold it. Oopsies. Oh no. Come on, bitch. Not great. Burn the stump, dude. I got nothing. No. Squeaky ass shoes. That's what he's trying to figure out. He doesn't know why he's the only live candle either. Does it heal you? Like, I still can't actually tell. I'm right at my stump. Get me in there. You melt, you like spend life to use your flame. No, I'm sorry. It looks like it heals a little bit. Oh no. Oh, fuck. Oh my god. No. No. No! No, I didn't see it. I didn't see it. The end is right there. Jesus. My bad. Jesus. How do I... No. Oops. Nice. Is it not gonna? I have to... Can I scooch around this? Man, there's no way I can scooch here. Oh, I tried. Oh, there we go. Yeah! Get fucked, flowers! Woohoo!
Shrouded in deep woods is the entrance to the lighthouse. Under the guidance of flowers, the little candle hurries forth, unable to stop because his destination is finally in sight.
I think this is the last chapter. Pretty sure. Ooh. This game really does need Fantasia music. It's crazy it doesn't have it. There's 12? I thought there were 6. Good morning, Mike. Oh my god. My bad. I thought maybe I could still make it without using fire. That was not the case. Good job. Oh. Wait, how do I get this to... How do I get this to happen? Oh, there's another one. I see. There we go. No. No. I lost. I thought that it was, I figured it was that one that had to like drive through the whole thing, but there's a second one. How are you still up? That summer skidge. Please don't kill me! Yeah. I think maybe I fucked up already too much. Okay. Please. That plop sounds really not that great, huh? Sounds like I fucked up. Okay. We got it this time. Hey, Hunter. Flat. Wait, I fucked up. Wait, I need to be in front of you. Oh! No! I need to be in front of you. Okay. Wow, it's so big. Aspinco gets 50k. That's pretty freaking big. Okay. It's already gets a lot of years. This is not the right way to go about this. Oh my god. No. Did I do it? No. Please. No. No! It was so close! It was actually right there. I'm so sad. This one up. I messed up. Please, 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 this is it. Hello? What? It just stopped rolling for no reason. That was such actual horse shit. Why did that happen? That was it. I don't know. I actually got trolled. What the? I actually cannot believe that that just happened. What? That's must be it. Wait, honest to God, why would that not work? How'd this one get messed up? Oh my God, I fell. Ugh. Awesome. Okay. Okay, we got it for sure this time. This is the urn. This is it. No, I messed up. No, you bitch. Okay, this is it, 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 this is it. No, no! Ah! Yes! On my last little piece of wax. If I got hit by that second one rolling in, I swear to God, for a second I really thought it was over, and I got really sad. Oh, shit. Oh. First try. This one. Hi, subbies. Like, it's just late, okay? That's really what it is. It's just like late right now. That's all. Someone posted pictures of their dick? Probably terrorist chaining. If I had to guess. And what? Dude's fucking a psychopath. Oh my god. This is a big old candle.
Having defeated the many obstacles in his path, the little candle at last reaches the lighthouse. But even he could not imagine what greater and more daunting tasks were yet to come.
Fuck. I want to eat some lo mein now.